Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
Thank you. will come. We must prove what we have the chance.
All right.
I have a weapon hidden. It's risky, but we must get it.
We're not going to last long in a rat hunt like this.
Correct. So we get in, get out.
Thank you. Thank you.
is over.
What were you thinking? You are destroying everything in my corner. You will never know more.
The old guy was pissed. Can't blame him, considering I almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality, to focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So I promised myself I would do better, work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape.